In the aftermath of the magnitude 7.0 earthquake that struck Haiti on January 12, 2010, many were left dead, and thousands more homeless and helpless. The effects of the earthquake were compounded upon extreme levels of poverty already present in the country. Therefore, Praying Pelican Missions felt called to join in the relief efforts.
Can I justify the blessings you pour out? You pour out of my life, while some have none. I have so much, yet you still overflow my cup.
Today, working through strategic partnerships with local pastors, Praying Pelican is serving alongside Haitian churches and communities, joining with them hand in hand, and together embarking with them on this road to recovery. Teams that come to Haiti and serve through Praying Pelican Missions are presented with a variety of different ministry opportunities. Despite the massive obstacles that are still present, the Haitian people are filled with hope. They're hopeful and confident that brighter days are ahead.